What's going on, fellas? It's my friend Nick here again, popping in another video. Today we're looking at yet another one of his Plymouths. This man has so many, actually only two, not that many, but he wants more. So we got this 1979 Trail Duster. Nick, why don't you tell us a little bit more about it?
It's a 79 Trail Duster. It's a Trail Duster Sport. The Trail Duster was the Plymouth version of the Dodge Ram Charger. Honestly, we don't see a lot of Ram Chargers around anymore. And I think this is the only Trail Duster I've ever seen in person. Kind of impulse bought it a couple of years ago. Sold a good Toyota truck to get it. And people said it was kind of silly, but daily drove the thing for about a year and a half. And got something with heat because it's real, real cold in the winter. And just got the transmission rebuilding, got it back on the road, probably going to start dailying it again. But Trail Duster Sport, which is like the equivalent of a Ram Charger SE. And before 78, the Sports and SEs would have had big blocks, but 79, they started doing 318s in all the normal trucks. I think some had 225 straight sixes. And the Sport's got 360s, so this still has its original 360. It's got a later model 727 in it. It's got a big cam, but it doesn't have heads to make use of it, so it just makes noise. And it's a good time.
Alright, fellas, so now we're probably going to go on a point of view drive with this beautiful, beautiful truck here. Just to kind of give you all an experience of what it's like to be in one of these and just going down the road. So, come along with us.
Thank you. out my glasses.
We should just end it there. That should be the end of the video. You want to do a video on that?
Everyone's like, oh god, no.